Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to be sure the accuracy of the data entry by using data validation. In this example, we have a listed data of the sales transaction, and I want to be sure that the order date is equal to the today date or later. And if the end user enter wrong date, an alert message will be displayed like this. Okay, and I want to be sure that the shipping date is after the order date by 2 days at least. And if the end user enter wrong data, an alert message will be displayed to the end user like this one. Okay, let me show you how to do this. The first step, we have to highlight the range like this one and click data tab, data validation. Okay, and click setting tab, and from the allow drop down list, select date, and from data drop down list, select greater than or equal to, and from start date, I am going to use the today function. This function returns the today date. So I type equal today, opening parentheses and closing parentheses. And I want if the user click the cell, an input message will be displayed to the end user. So I select input message and specify the title of the message, and in input message type the body of the message. Okay, and if the end user enter wrong data, I want to display an alert message. So I select error alert and type the message. Okay, and press OK. Now, when the end user click the cell, an info message will be displayed to the end user. And if the end user enter wrong data, an alert message will be displayed to the end user, like this. Okay, then I want the end user to enter a date after the order date by 2 days at least. So I highlight the range like this and click data tab, data validation, and click setting tab, and from the allow drop down list, I select the date. Okay. And from the data drop-down list, I select greater than or equal to. Okay. And from start date, I type equal. Okay. And select the first cell of the range from the order date. In this case, is equal to G4. Okay. Plus 2. This fraction mean, or this formula mean, I want the shipping date to be after the order date by 2 days at least. Okay. And if you want to display an input message when the user click the cell, you can select input message. And if the end user click wrong data, you can type or display an alert message by using error alert. Okay. And press OK. Now, if the end user enter wrong data, okay, the Excel will prevent the user from enter wrong data, like this. Okay, That's it. If you like the content, please like the video and support the channel by subscribe to it. There is always new videos from the real life. Thanks for watching and see you in another tutorial.